So welcome back to my neighbor channel. It's me, Rainbird, here, and this is from Walmart. This is from Walmart, and this is from TJ Maxx. I'm gonna try to open all of them today. Why I'm going like this is because I hurt my finger really bad on my dog cage, and yeah. So, I want to open this stuff first. So we'll open this first. Open this like this, now like this, and just open it. So I'm opening a, I got the one that I thought I was gonna get. Okay, this is really cool. I got this little guy, he's really cute, and I love the color, and he's really squishy and sticky. So, got him. Okay, what else? I'll open this one. It's My Little Pony fashion. I think, I'm not positive. Okay, I got Pinky. She's really squishy too. Let's see, any more fashions or mashems? Ow. Finger. Okay, let's see if there's a tear strip. Found a tear strip. Well, not really a tear strip, but like somewhere where you're supposed to open it. This is hard. Why is this so hard? And it was only $2.88. Oh my gosh. Doing it! I feel great because I'm doing it, and this is like impossible to. Oop. Pin. So these are all see through, I think, in this pack. And I really want to get. Like, there's this green one that I really want to get. So let's hope I get her. Oh, cute! Got this little guy. I forget his name, but, you know, we all forget sometimes. He's not that squishy. Like, he only has a tiny bit of water. Let's see if I have any more of those. Oh, got another one of the blue ones. The blue ones, I have to say, are the squishiest that I have so far. So I like the blue ones. Like, he's really cute. And he's really big too. So that's a thumbs up. How come I can't ever open these things? Scissors. So guys, I got this open. Oh yay, I got his buddy from the movie. I forget what its name is, but I got his best buddy. That's so cool. And they stick, kind of. They're really sticky though, and I love that. Like, they're really squishy. But, all right, so next I'm gonna open this thing, whatever it is. I've never opened one of these, so I'm super duper excited. Okay, double packaging. I don't get why they do. Oh my gosh, this is huge. I just felt it. It's like, oh and goodness gracious. Okay, I got a pretty color. Okay, so her legs move, her tail will wag, I guess that's what you should call it, and her bow looks like it will come out, but it won't, but her bow will move, and that's all that will move. I don't think her head will move. She fell down. So, yeah, she fell down. Okay, guys. Guys, okay. So, I'm gonna be opening a Trolls Series 3 bag. I only opened like one of these, and I don't think I've ever opened Series 3. Seriously. Seriously. Out of all the trolls I could have gotten, I had to get this guy.
For $3.
I have an orange version of this with yellow hair.
It kind of
puts... Wait, is it yellow with orange hair? I don't know. Okay, next troll bag. What were you going to say, Mama Bird?
I was just saying it kind of puts it into perspective, the money, you know?
I got the most greatest person in the Trolls movie. Poppy!
Lady Glitter Sparkles.
Yeah, maybe. But Poppy is like so happy. Yeah. Wait. Okay, next up. What's next up? Okay, I've never opened one of these before, so. Oh, this is really cute! It's so cute! It's so tiny! And then, like, it has little keychains. Okay, so it's a chocolate-covered marshmallow with sprinkles. I think it's really cute. And then it has a teal keychain.
Does it smell?
Yes! It smells like heaven. Okay. Okay, guys, so I have another one. Aww. So it has a pink keychain. Can you guess what it is? It's on the front cover. It's so cute. Ooh, smells good. Smells like cherries or like strawberry or something. But there. Okay, what's next? I'll do this. Where's my scissors go? Mama Red's gonna close it while I open this. Okay, guys, so I've opened it. I feel so good for myself because I opened it and this was really hard to open. I was like, this is a big bag. Too bad. Ooh. So I got a green donut with purple icing. Don't know her name. And what's next? In my head. I was like, what, a cupcake to go with the donut? Cupcake sundae, kind of looking thing. Oh, it's ice cream! It's ice cream. Okay, it's ice cream. She's really cute. Alright. Oh, I got another one. Okay, guys, so I already opened this. I haven't looked what's in it. Oh, cool. I think it's a milk. And it's teal and pink. Can you guess what it is? Because I can't. I think I know what it is. It is the same thing. Only in different colors. Isn't that cool? I love that. Okay. So, guys, I'm going to have to do a part two. And you better stay tuned to part two because I got something really, really big in this bag that you want to see and right here. So, better stay tuned. And I got slime and a new series and lots of other things. They are really, really cool. So you better stay tuned and try to figure out which is part two. Bye.